am Dale Earnhardt Jr. I was born on October 10th, 1974. I was a winner in 1999. On July 25th, 2004, I raced in the Sims 300. My dad died at the Daytona 500, the year of 2004, in the final lap. I also had won at Sharpie 500 at Tennessee. At July 18th, I crashed and got second-degree burns on my neck and legs. A year later, I came back and won at the Daytona 500. And now I still race, and my friend Martin Truex Jr. was the first one to win stage 1, 2, and 3.